Camera in their hands, all of a sudden there's this cloak of protection.
Everyone get out. Out, out, out.
Would you use a photo that was obtained in a way that endangered someone?
I published pictures of Princess Diana in her death car.
Some even drive rental cars, obscure their license plates, and use aliases, such as Twist, to conceal their identities or connections to the big paparazzi agencies.
Take one
I'm
right
a
now.
Person just like you.
Hey, from England, Brittany. We're from England. I'm from England. Brittany,
a little smile. The guy in the red t-shirt is Brittany's dad, Jamie, and he's not impressed. The scrum bottlenecks at the doorway.
Don't push me!
Sorry, that's fine.
The paps are surrounding Brittany's car, so I sprint into the road. Ow!
Here's Brittany. She's in the greatest struggle of her life. She's fighting to keep her kids, fighting to save herself, lost her family relationships, lost a lot of friends, and she's being completely attacked by the paparazzi. Brittany, hands down, has to be the most photographed person since Lady Diana.
Brittany was taken to Cedar Sinai. Apparently, it was pretty manic. There was more than 50 photographers at the house. There were guys going around the perimeter trying to scour the walls to try and get that one picture.
Britney Spears was acting in a very bizarre fashion. They can't get her out of the ambulance because they're swarmed with paparazzi. They had to bring in resources to get her into the hospital.
Photographers have openly said to me the picture they would like would be the last picture before Britney dies. And you think about it, that picture would be worth absolutely millions.
These are the kind of things that we as a society come to want to watch and see.
Take to get the paparazzi to leave you alone?
I don't know.
Is that one of your biggest wishes?
Yeah. It's okay. I would like for them to leave me alone.